Diane, 4:37 a.m. After a long investigative night, returning to my room at the Great Northern. We have one suspect in custody, and Leo Johnson, the man I believe is responsible for Laura's death, won't be able to escape the dragnet we've thrown up for him much longer. As you can hear from the ambient sound around me, and I notice with some relief that the Icelandic group staying on my floor have either checked or passed out. I may not need the ear pillow earplugs, which I did receive today, Diane, although I suspect I may put them to use as a purely precautionary measure. I ordered some hot milk from room service. Here's hoping that does the job and I'll be able to catch a few hours of quality sack time. 24-hour room service must be one of the premier achievements of modern civilization. My special agent. Cooper here. Who is this? Could this wait till tomorrow morning? Could you please excuse me, I've got room service.
Agent Cooper, found Leo Johnson. He's been shot. Agent Cooper.